Here's something you may not read about Britain since the Brexit vote. Contrary to all the predictions, contrary to all of the pessimism, the economy has continued to flourish, more than flourish. Manufacturing is up, retail sales are up, the stock exchange is up, more people are in work than at any time in British history. There is more net inward migration from the EU, from people who plainly think that the country is continuing to succeed. Inward investment is at a record high. I'm Daniel Hunt, British Conservative member of the European Parliament, and I'll be talking in Amsterdam on the 25th of May about the opportunities created when we become independent, self-governing global nations. Please come and join me.